Time to greet the stars. Everything looks so pretty up here. We're in orbit.
Eyes open to you, Constellation.
Nice clean dock there.
Haven't set foot on the Eye for ages. Hope Vladimir is in a good mood today.
How can I be of service, Captain?
Just keep an eye on the ship, Vasco.
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood.
Good to meet you, Vladimir.
Glad you two finally have a chance to meet.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through the Eye.
That happens to me too. I get lost in something and lose time.
Always preferred working alone, even around people I like. But we're all working together on this one. No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive.
The Sea of Light?
No matter how good the scan, it's still just peeking at light, and she only has one speed.
Ultimately, we're not looking at a planet. We're looking at the radiation coming off a planet. And that takes years to get here.
Lot of interstellar bodies in the way, too. All that noise makes squaring the circle harder. Only going to be able to give you so many at once.
Understood. I need to check on these leads in person.
You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man, and I'm worried.
Who's Andresia?
Another rook in Constellation who's making a name for herself. Likes to be on her own. I can relate, so I try to look out for her more than most.
Well, I'll keep an eye out for her then.
Yes, indeed. Stop worrying so much, Vladimir. If she's out there, we'll find her.
She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting.
How did you get mixed up with Constellation?
Ever run the scholars on the Centaurus Proclamation? The original treaty that gave every human the right to colonize the stars? Stolen by some fool's joke of a Crimson Fleet rook looking to trade names to Captain. Sight to see pinned above my chair, like the whole settled systems was mine for the taking. Time dances its years forward, and I'd retired. That's when our own Sarah Morgan walks into the tale. Fire in her eyes and her head full of intel I thought I had spent the labor's efforts burying. Of course, I didn't have the Centaurus Proclamation just lounging in my pockets. Belonged to the ship and her new captain in the fleet I had left behind. Tipped your ear long enough, but the short line of it, Sarah and I returned the treaty to the rightful owners. And I decided to hang around, lend an old pirate's wisdom to the mission.
So you're retired from the Crimson Fleet? I didn't know that happened.
Usually it doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on, but if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the Starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there. Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye. If you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay?
Hey!
I'm here for you, my love.
Oh, I was hoping you might
maybe
have...
Maybe if you're lucky, we'll talk again later.
We probably will, Sarah. Excuse me, please, Sarah.
Captain Gabriel, do you require my assistance?
Now that is a view. Oh no. I'm not sure. I was kind of hoping you had some input. That's right, this was the docker. We docked. Hey, Cora. How are you doing?
You keep installing new cool things in your ship. It's like Christmas every day.
I actually haven't... Well, this is a completely different ship, Cora. I haven't actually installed anything on it yet. I've just given it a new coat of paint and a new name.
Bye!
Alright, bye, Cora. It's good having you around again.
Howdy, Skipper.
Hey, Gideon.
I'm up for a little adventure.
That's good to know, Sam. They're going to Piazzi or Nesoy. Yeah, let's go to Nesoy. Greetings, Vasco. Alright, let's go see what there is to see. Well, there's some fauna over this way. Ooh, water. Let's go discover that unknown natural thing there. If my experience on Gagarin has taught me anything, then that's probably something I'm going to need to discover if I want a complete survey. That's also natural. Interesting. Let's go after that other natural thing. I know we're here looking for an artifact, but I don't know, this is fun. Oh, there's another unexplored ecological feature.
Scan any promising leads.
Where's the ecological feature? Well, there's little critters. Right, where's the ecological feature? Okay. Now where is it? That's a dung pile. Another sand claw. Not this over here that looks vaguely like coral, is it? It's another one of those little critters. Is it down here, perhaps? There we go. Five structures. Oh, is it hunting us? Why did you shoot? They weren't being hostile. These weren't hostile. They let me get close enough to scan them. They didn't attack us. Why did you shoot at them? I've already scanned that individual. Interesting.
Keep scanning. I'm sure there's something nearby.
Oh, some of these are actually alive. Well, we found all the flora in this biome. That's pretty cool. Good job, Sarah. Because I haven't asked you to carry any of it for me yet.
Whatever you need, you got it.
All right, let's trade gear then.
I'd be happy to carry a few things for you.
Alright, thanks, Sarah.
Don't stay away too long.
I'm not staying away, we're traveling together. We're exploring this planet. I'm looking for an artifact and an Andresia. There's a cave. I've noticed now that there's often beryllium near these things.
What's happening, darling?
Oh, I picked up another artifact.
Talk to you again soon, darling.
Mm-hmm. I guess that one didn't knock me out. I think I'm getting used to it. Things seemed a little clearer this time, too. I should probably relocate my limb. There we go. There's my limb. I've relocated it. Alright, we've already been here. Let's head for those life signs. use more argon. Another microbial community. I'm sorry, did that say it's a sentient microbial community? That's kind of disturbing. Let's check out another biome. We are yes, let's try visiting another biome.
zeroing in on anything useful?
Right, we're going to go after these life signs. Way off in the distance. Another sentient microbial colony. Interesting.
Anything interesting in range?
There's something natural this way. And there's another triantler there. We've already been to this spot, it appears. Okay. And to see if we can finish another survey, tune in to the next episode of Starfield Interplanetary Diplomacy, starring yours truly, some guy you've never heard of, as Mr. Victor Gabriel.